This is my Bible.
This is my Bible.
And today.
And today.
I declare.
It to be.
My final.
Absolute.
Authority.
For a man of God to reach out to the community and give something away free, that's God. And I just give God the glory for it.
What I do. So what I do has become who I am. Like it or not, if you don't like where you are in your life, it's not your mama's fault, not your daddy's fault, not the fault of your gender, not the fault of what side of track you come from. The reality of it, I am where I am because of all my habits together. Then once I dealt with my habits, I had to deal with some real reality. I had to assume responsibility.
That's right. Your existence this morning, I know many of us think we exist to be a wife, we exist to be a mother, we exist to be a friend, but that's not my divine purpose this morning. Yes, I enjoy being a mother. Yes, I enjoy being a wife. Yes, I enjoy being a friend, a co-worker, but those things are not my divine. In church, we just go through the motion. Nobody's worshiping God in spirit and in truth. Nobody's walking in with thanksgiving and with praise. We're waiting on the praise team to exalt us there. We're waiting on the organ to move us there. We're waiting on the drama to beat us there. But the word of God said to enter in.
Create a man and give that man a job and a responsibility. And then God says, now you can handle being in a relationship.
Yes, Lord.
When we put relationship before responsibility, we have relationship that is destined to fail.
Yes,
Lord.
Woo! Yes,
Lord. Sister, daughter, when you hook up with a man, make sure he has a job and responsibility.
Yes, Lord.
So if you hook up with a man without a job or a set of responsibilities, he will place all of the responsibility of the family in you.
Hey, what's up, Greenhouse? This is Robert. What brought me here today was my friends. They told me to come out here and experience this. And when I came out here, it was really cool. People are cool. It's an emotional place. I mean, the pastor gives an emotional sermon. I mean, I loved it. I fell in love with everything. And hope to see y'all soon.
I was brought by Ashley Richardson. She's a part of the praise and worship team. and I absolutely loved it. I had the opportunity to be a part of the praise and worship, and just seeing the real and true worship just really brought warmth to my heart. It was genuine, it was real, it was a feeling that made me feel like it was home. And so I really just appreciate the time that I've spent here, and I will definitely be coming back.